guys, how's from Aussie Fox? A new product that we've got. We've had Adventure tents before online. The measurement is for, you could say, almost two person. This is, we'll make this a little bit more bigger. And it's 1630 wide, so 1630 from here to here. From that point to this point. Now, being that bigger, it can definitely have two adults in there perfectly fine. As you can see, we've got three little ones in here today. They're all sleeping. So, and there's plenty of room there for another person to be in there as well. So, four kids, no issues whatsoever. Of course, you know, it depends on age and stuff like that. So, we've got under nines in there at the moment. It's all safe. Now, it's 17 from the highest point to the lowest point, which is the bottom of the base. It was 1700, 1.7. So from that highest point to that point is 1700. The length of it is 2200, 2.2. So that length is 2.2. Right, you've got 1630. You've also got three openings, one on the side, one on the other side, and one at the front. The front of it, which is the back of the U, this part. This
is where. Are we doing a YouTube video?
We're recording. The front of it is, you got the ladder. So this is where you actually climb into it. Now some customers ask, okay, well, I've got other things that's happening in the back. I might have the tunnel drawer open. I might have, other things that'll be there. Now, what you can do is you can actually move. You can actually remove this lock mechanism. This handle part, and you can just move it to the other section here, to the side. When you do drill it, unfortunately, you do have to take the mattress out because the mattress is in there. Now, let me show you the inside of it. It's got a really nice Velcro kind of fabric, really nice finish.
Fluffy,
that's a good word. Yep. You've got also pockets all the way on the top as well. If you have a look up there, all up there, you got pockets, things that you can put in there. You've got shade sails all the way on the side. All three sides, you've got shade sails.
And you have windows.
Now, the mattress of it is almost 100 mil thick. So it's a pretty thick mattress. So that's why it's really, really comfortable to be inside this.
We have windows.
You've also got fly screen all the way along. All three of them have fly screens. And the material used is all water resistant. And it's really, you know, really, really tough material. It's like a Velcro kind of finish that they use. It is powder coated. The base is all powder coated black. It's all a powder coated finish. You've got basically like the arms just to hold all the shades up. So these, and how they work is, just got to be careful when you're doing it, making sure there's no one in the way. But when you do it, it's the way we advise you to do it is just.
Can we get out now?
And just pull out.
You know there's kids still inside here?
Alright, guys.
Hiya.
Okay, guys, what we'll do, we'll show you the next step now of it actually going back down and closing it. Thank you. So the Adventure 1600, what the extra feature it's got, not only that it's 1630 wide and 2200 length, but you've also got this extra feature here. It's got the Tradesman ladder rack. So with this Tradesman ladder rack, one thing I want to say, just this unit here is worth $1,000, just the unit on top. But the good thing is the reason why it's so very popular is the functionality of actually having the ladder rack and using it. Like sometimes maybe people have this, they go out once once a month, two times a month. But you can have this on top and still do your work, still carry timber, still carry LVLs, still put things up on the top, still carry motor, your bikes or other material that you need to carry for job sites. So on an instant patrol or anything, whatever the case might be, a box trailer, caravan or anything like that, or canopy, you can still have the functionality of having, using it for work as well. Now, limited stock of this, there's not much left. We're just trying out in Australia, it's something new. As I said, the quality is there 100%. We've tested it, we've seen it, we've checked it. We hope this video will even help you guys. You can give us a call on 1-300-694-494. You can buy online, get 10% discount upon checkout. Live shipping rates are live. It's there, it's already ready to go. So if you guys are really interested in something like this, give us a ring or just go online and purchase it. It is powder coated black. The quality of it is beautiful. So let us know how you guys go. With the, also just one thing, just want to put on that note, with the tradesman ladder, the roof ladder, it's welded in. All right. And the last bit we got here is just the ladder rack. A lot of customers ask, what's the full length, the full pull out? Full pull out. There you have it, guys. 3.2. 3.2, 20 to be exact. But 3.2 is the full pull out. It's quite simple when you, the way it's set up. Now that's quality. That is quality right there. Good aluminium, very useful, multi-purpose. You know, you can, many things that when you're out there, you might need a ladder. Also, just guys, I want to give you a measurement of the actual product of the roof, so you guys are aware. So it's 1450 wide on the roof. Two meters on the dot. And again, it's 2.2. The housing is 2.2. The ladder is 2 meters exact. The height of it overall. 200. So 2.10 to be exact. 21 centimeters. Centimeters, 200 in millimeters from the bottom of the carcass up. Alright guys, no worries. Thank you for watching. Let us know if you're interested, and go online and have a look. Thank you.